चलने का बहुत मुश्किल अभी मेरा, आस्ते आस्ते चलने का।
डायबिटीज भी है, ब्लड प्रेशर भी है, सांस का बीमारी भी है।
सीनियर सिटीजंस, वन ऑफ द वर्स्ट हिट सेक्शंस ऑफ द सोसाइटी ड्यूरिंग द लॉकडाउन, बट नाउ देयर इज हेल्प टू एंश्योर दैट दे लिव विद डिग्निटी। HelpAge India, which has been working for this disadvantaged elderly for nearly 4 decades, is reaching out to these seniors in urban and rural areas all across India with food, medicines, information, counseling, and anything else that they may require during the lockdown.
Across India, we have started distributing the cooked food packets. That is the lunch and the dinner to the senior citizen. It's not only the senior citizens who are living alone or in an old age home, but even those who are living on the street and the beggars also. Now we have started the providing the dry ration kit across India.
The arrival of this van, the mobile healthcare unit, is a huge relief. It is equipped with medicines, basic healthcare equipment, and an examination bed. These days, it also carries food. The unit has been providing medicines to the elderly here for more than 20 years, but now dry rations are also being distributed.
Our concern is about senior citizens because their situation is very bad now. They cannot go, they cannot walk long. That is the reason we thought that we will send the mobile healthcare unit to this place and provide treatment to the senior citizens.
The beneficiaries say the mobile healthcare unit has been a lifesaver.
दवा से मेरे को आराम है और चेक भी करते हैं वो लोग, मेरे को बराबर से दवा देते हैं।
The mobile healthcare units are proving to be their only access to healthcare by reaching their doorstep and providing services and rations. In Mumbai, with camera person Sanjay Mandal, Surya Ganju for NDTV.